Let's get it. Thank you, guys. Man, it feels so good to be here. Thank you to Cheer Up Charlie's for having us. This is very awesome. All right, man, let's get into the next one. Can we keep partying with y'all? Is that cool? Hell yeah. We got a new one we want to try out for you guys. Is that cool? Newish.
No.
Thank you, guys. That was our first time doing that, so thank you for letting us do that. It was really cool. Glad you guys liked it. Okay, let's keep this party fucking going. Let's do it. So good up here. We haven't had a live show since we opened for the Wailers like a month and a half ago. So this is fun. I'm totally enjoying this. Thank you guys so much. All right, man, we got a few more for y'all. Is that cool? Yeah? We're gonna slow it down just a little bit, get y'all in your feels. That's okay. Just a little. Anybody see that? That would have been really embarrassing. But I still would have got up and sang for y'all because I don't give a damn. Because I love my craft. I love what I do. I don't give a fuck. Sprained ankle all day. Let's get it. All right, we got three more for y'all. Let's get it. Tripping straight over the door. Philadelphia. Man. Oh, I got you. Who's up there? I got you. That's actually nice. Let's get it. You know our set list. What? We got two more. Y'all still okay? Thank you. that song. All right, make sure y'all do me a favor and just like get down to this one, please. It's been fun. Hot summer nights. It's hot as hell. But that's all right. All right.
Let's get it.
One, two. And I hope that one day you won't have to find out the hard way by these people you call friends. They won't stick around anyway. And I hope one day you don't. Thanks, you guys. Thank you, Chip Charlie. It's fucking Chief Cleopatra. Follow me on Instagram if you're not already. We got some shows coming.